state of matrimony. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her? In sickness and in health, and in forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live. Lisa, you have this man for your wedded husband to live together in the holy state of matrimony.
Yes.
Will you love and comfort him, honor and keep him? In sickness and in health, and in forsaking all others, keep yourself unto him only so long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
This is repeat after me, okay? I, Keith, take you, Lisa, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and health, to love and to cherish till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. And I thereto, pledge you my faithfulness. Repeat after me. I, Lisa, take you, Keith.
I, Lisa, take you, Keith.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And I
thereto.
Pledge you my faithfulness.
Pledge you my faithfulness.
You have agreed. This is right here, God. Step right over here to me, buddy. That's a good indication right there. You'll take that. Take that. You'll place it on your left. Wink, ring, finger. Okay, you can, if you would, brother, place the ring on Sister Lisa. Spiritual grace. It's signifying unto all the united in this woman and this man in holy matrimony through the Church of Jesus Christ our Lord. Now, we have the unity candle over here, which they'll step at this time and light, if you would. No one smokes anymore.
Father, we pray that you would bless
that they may live together in marriage according to the vows that they made this day. Fill them with the love of Jesus in their heart, so they may glorify the precious Son of God. Father, we pray that each day they would be filled with love, joy, and laughter, and that they may live a life, a long life together, that they may love and cherish one another. May their home be a home of blessings and peace. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
Amen. For as much as Keith and Lisa have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God at this company, and thereto have pledged their faithfulness each to the other, and have declared the same by joining hands and by giving and receiving rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Those whom God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. Let me kiss your brow. And just for you, Mr. and Mrs. Keith Redmond.
Yeah.